This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If you encounter the error, the local Bluetooth adapter has failed in an undetermined manner and will not be used on your Windows system, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to run the Bluetooth troubleshooter. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings. In the Settings window, go to the System tab in the left pane. In the right pane, scroll down to Troubleshoot and click on it. In the next window, select Other Troubleshooters. From the list of troubleshooters, select Run corresponding to the Bluetooth troubleshooter. The second solution is to verify the status of a few services. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command service.msc and hit Enter. This will open the Service Manager window. In the Service Manager window, search for the Bluetooth Support Service. Double-click on it to open its properties. Make sure the startup type is set to automatic and the service status is running. If not, please change these. Click on Apply and then on OK to save the settings. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.